at last. Now, where were we?
Look, I told you. I didn't even see you there. I've only been doing this subway for 2 months.
It's not like anybody tells me anything.
I would have given you my seat. I would have moved my backpack. You can torture me if you want.
Don't mind if I do. You should have said something, you know? Look at you. You could barely showing. First of all, I shouldn't have to say anything. I'm 7 months pregnant. I'm a fucking whale. Do you see this? I asked you a question. Do you see this?
Yes.
Now, I'm not gonna bullshit you. I don't really give a fuck how long you've been riding the TTC. I'm gonna torture you for a while regardless. Because torturing lazy-ass TTC riders such as yourself with no common courtesy amuses me. There's nothing you can say. I've heard it all before. I was sleeping. My eyes were closed. My bag really needed its own seat. There's nothing you can do except pray for a quick death, which you ain't gonna get. Do you have any idea how filthy money is? How many germs are in this?
Thanks. I love the smell of money.
All right, loves the smell of money. Why don't we curl that pretty hair of yours?
It's like you're losing your touch, Pegas. It's not even warm. You need batteries.
It's all right. Just needs a little time to warm up. Let's see what's on the mix while we wait, huh?
Where?